Yeah. Hey, what's up? It's Ruby. Drink with me. Welcome to my channel, where your entertainment is my mission. Very exciting today. We are wearing some nice shoes and drinking a red wine Pinot Noir. If you are liking drinking videos with a nice view, hit like, subscribe, and join my Patreon to get more nice views and close-ups. Okay, so let's taste the wine and then I will tell you what we are wearing. Okay, so today we're drinking a BC wine, British Columbia, because it's BC Day. It is the celebration of British Columbia Day, which is the province I live in right now in Canada. So for today, I have to open a BC wine, which is rare because I usually enjoy international wine more than local BC wine. Maybe we need to change that. We are drinking F for Foxley Pinot Noir, 12%. Not much description on the back here. It's just got the Fox logo picture. That's all. 2018. I have poured this out already, actually. I have decanted this for a few hours already before, and I kind of expected the BC wine will need a little bit more time, so that's why I want to enjoy it more when I need to drink. So the color is actually very light and quite brown, and I'm using a Rideau decanter and Rideau glass. All my glassware link down below, check it out. So let's try it now. I have tasted it earlier and it was light. So let's see. Should have put it in the fridge actually, because today is another very, very, very hot day, and it would be nice to drink something cool. You can see the color is quite brown and light. Yes, very light color. Let's smell. It actually smells quite jammy, fruity, quite sweet. I can smell some juicy red color fruits and a little bit of smokiness, a little bit. Let's try. Cheers. So it is a light body wine for sure. You can also tell by the color. It's quite acidic, it's quite sour. Got that raspberry, strawberry, sour red fruits. Let's have more. And I can also taste the leather and smokiness, but it's very, very sour. Dry and sour. Okay, so we'll drink a little bit more later, and I brought some cheese. But now let's talk about shoes. All right, we are today wearing this Stuart Weitzman Loafers. These are sent by Ron. Thank you very much, Ron. Very luxurious looking. Comes in their nice blue, royal blue box. It is patent leather with the tassel here and the more flappy thing here. Chunky heels, loafers slip on. Pretty narrow opening, so I have to break them in to easily pop the heel. So right now, I still have to use my finger to kind of slide my heel in. Yeah. So that's that, very nice. Made in Spain, brand new. Still have the sticker there. So yes, thank you very much, Ron. He sent this this pair in a box of goodies. I have done the unboxing. If you go through my playlist, there's a big unboxing from Ron. Thank you very much. And there's also a dust bag for the shoes. So if you see a dust bag for anything, you know, it's high level, it's high level. Very luxurious, lots of information card as well. Thank you very much, Ron. I'm not going to chuck this box. I'll slowly place it here. And I think the color scheme here matches BC's flag. So our British Columbia's flag is the red, blue Union Jack, and then kind of have a sun kind of thing. I'm very hot. So that's that. Thank you very much. The inside is a leather, very nice, very nice. Shiny pattern leather outside. Let's stand up and step for a bit. Let's step for a bit. So comfy. And it fits my foot shape perfectly. They wrap around my feet shape perfectly. I have narrow, like slender feet, so I think it might not work for some people if they have wider feet, but it's just right. Very comfortable. Yes. Yeah. How do you like them? Hit like right now. Thank you so much, Ron. It's getting a bit easier to get in and out now. Yay. All right, so let's drink more Pinot Noir. Kind of match my dress here. Let's drink more with the cheese, all right? Woo. It's hot. It's a hot day. Okay, I have some Harfarty here. Mild cheese. So let's see how it goes. With the cheese, I can taste a little bit of the pencil shavings from the wine, which is interesting because I did not taste that earlier. But the cheese brings out that wood shavings flavor. Yeah, quite woody, oaky, smoky now. Again, it is an acidic wine, so it will be nice with greasy, fatty cheese, right? Yeah. Very nice. It's actually quite nice. I usually don't drink BC wine, and I usually don't drink too much Pinot Noir. I know it's a lighter wine, more fruity, more easy to drink wine. But this one has more of that smoky and pencil shavings, woody flavor. With the cheese, like I can taste more flavor from the wine. Interesting. Not bad. F for Foxley, 2018. It is a BC VQA from Naramata, BC. I've never been there. I have no idea where that is. Come on, Ruby. Get your shit together. All right, it's okay. Not bad. Probably want to decant it because when I first opened it, it's harder to swallow. It's like diluted grape juice with alcohol stinginess, but now more came out after the decanting. So I recommend decanting all your wines, especially red wines. Okay. Again, thank you so much to Ron. Thank you so much. He sent me so many things, lots of pantyhose to try on. Look out for those videos. Lots of Loafers too. Yeah. All right. Remember to check out my Patreon for more nice views and close-ups. Also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I post every day there, and I do YouTube live streams every Thursday and Saturday. I will see you next live stream. Okay. All right, remember to comment, like and subscribe and share this video. CLSS. please put in the comment, let me know what you think of this shoes. I would love to hear. Okay, thank you for watching. Drink wine. Happy BC Day to me. And I will see you in my next one. Cheers!